Hello, hello, and welcome back to the end! With me, Resender, and I just left that over there. That can't be right. Well, let's go up. Normally, I would have wanted to start working on the new power system, but honest to God, or honest to the universe, I should say, because I don't believe anymore. I don't think I have enough resources for that, so let's start working. Oh, why didn't that work? I kind of want to make more spawn pads. And for that we are going to need a lot more materials. So we have about 44,000 iron ingots in the system after like a complete week of sitting doing nothing but AFKing in the Ender farm. We're going to expand the Enderman farm, that's today's goal, but let's see what I've done besides that. So not much has changed here. I've done a little bit of work. Oh, why didn't that go? Oh yeah, because I'm not, I need it. So floors are up here already. I'm kind of debating myself, should I really do the village inside the structure or make a separate structure which could have a drawbridge roof so that I can breed villages, but then again, that would defeat the point of me settling into the end in the first place. So I kind of wanted this to be my witchcraft environment, but now I think that I'll probably be doing the desert down there because small or some other biome, custom biome. So I've got this rudimentary aqueduct ready. I still need to make the pillars like that. I filled it up with water, and then there's unfortunately that you can't make source blocks have a stream. Believe me, building an aqueduct in Minecraft without making it all source blocks is kind of hard. And then this flows into the mushroom biome. Let's see if our mushroom cows are alright. Should be still. They're very hard to find sometimes. Like, okay, I see four. Yeah, they're all five still here. Don't want to touch that because that's lethal. Yeah, in retrospect, this probably will become a very small biome, maybe even a farm, although there's plenty of farms below, and some storage structures. I don't know what to place in it, but I don't really want to place witchery here at the moment. This should be larger as well. I believe that. Yeah, I should go here. This part as well should be covered. I think this corner will be the witchery now. And then this probably the village. So on and on and on. But yeah, let's go back to our to our A network. Like, the farms, you have all seen the farms, not much changed. Hello. I haven't bred any animals. I should make a chicken coop. Oh, there he is. Should get more creatures from the Twilight Forest. Oh yeah, yeah, I probably might do that. I might actually move these guys to make a small twilight forest-like area. Or maybe I should have two herds of them. One for food and one for viewing pleasure. Okay, but now let's go on to serious matters. Let's see, how are the iron ingots doing? Ooh, 44k. Nice. Okay, now we want to start work on... Oh yeah, I need to build new levels for my Enderman farm, so I need the sticky piston. I need 28 for one level. So let me take a calculator. And I keep forgetting this keyboard doesn't have that function in it. The keyboard at work does have button for calculator, so I believe 28, and let's say I want to do 5 more. Okay, I'm going to do 140 sticking piston, please. And while that's building, give me iron blocks, give me torches, please, as well. Okay, and pickaxe. Didn't I even? I haven't made a better pickaxe, I think. Did I? I can't remember. I spent so much time in AFK. No, I should really make one of these super tools for that as well. Made a digger 7 and a lumber axe. I really should make a better tool. Okay, so okay, I need wood. Jungle wood, but we all know that that's because of a problem with A not recognizing that one wood is can be interchanged for another wood type. With pressure plates. 36. I'm going to need more pressure plates than that. Okay, let's see. Where did I leave my crafting bench? The pattern and such. Take that, because I don't need it in there. Where's the pattern? No. Where did I leave the pattern? Workstation and such. Lenny, it's been a week, I have no idea where I am. Okay, what do we want? We want a pickaxe. Or mattock. No, that's farming. Ah, here. We need a pickaxe head, 2 bind and a handle. Now, where's the pattern chest? Okay, down. I don't know. And I'm out of jungle wood once again. That's a bit of annoyance. So I'll have to go to the one of the other dimensions. Let's see. I'll be right back once I've gathered some more jungle wood. Okay, and we're back. I had to, in the end, go to the overworld and go to the nearby jungle. So let's see. Sticky piston. Let's stick them all. Once again, I ticked the wrong button. Okay, we need a minimum stone. And we're slowly depleting our supply. I need my iron. Well, let's see. Maybe you just need 8 iron blocks. Okay, no, we need... How many more? Not 8, not 64, but 56. Because we need to make something special. Diamonds, the apple. I need an apple. An apple a day. Okay, doctor away. I need a notch apple. Already got the paper. Now I need one of those batteries. If only I could remember what batteries they were. Thermal there they are. Resonant one. Ooh, that's a lot of people stopping playing Battlefield. Ooh, I need 2 more Enderium. Yeah. It's not going to be for today. So let's take a regular pickaxe. Let's put these things away. Let's get our coin of fortune. Pressure plate. Stone. I need... That should do it. Wait, I need repeaters as well. I need 140 repeaters. If it can manage that. Okay. What am I missing? Stone and sticks! Okay. I need. Not plaques, planks. I really don't want to waste the output now that I know that. Dark oak. Ah, spruce wood. Okay. And now we need to make stone. Let's see, do we have cobblestone? Yes. Let's make some smooth stone. Redstone furnace. Okay. First one. Second one. Third one. I've got a fourth one. Maybe should grab a fourth stack. Oh yeah. Cobblestone here. And in you go. So now we have to wait a bit. I turned the game back into peaceful so that we could carefully work on this. Wait, I need my hammer to take off the existing topside structure. Okay. Let's. Ooh, I forgot torches. Okay. My torches. And let's check the smooth stone by now. This might be a little bit boring for the first video in about to the end, life in the end, quite a while, but things have changed. I initially wanted to do the power plant, like I said earlier in the video, but I kind of came to the conclusion that I don't have the resources for that. But I do have the resources for this. I can That was close. Okay, how does this work then? Oh yeah. Here we have our spawn pad layer. Like, I'm going to now go into fast forward mode for about half an hour my time and see how much I can finish this. So I'll see you then! Okay, that was only like 15 minutes, but I ran out of iron blocks. I can of course always make more, but I wasn't feeling it. Like, this is a short reintroduction to life in the end, and after a few weeks of having the ender farm up, let's turn it back on, we now have a whole ton of iron. And that should help us in the future. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Then we'll start discussing about the hydrogen generator farm. Goodbye.